Hey guys, Orack here. Today's video subject is about Dr. Rota. So, Toyotaro revealed new info on Dr. Rota on chapter 34. And apparently he is a magician of sorts and needs time to unleash his techniques, as he had pointed out to Champa. And to me personally, this revelation is a little disappointing. Because first of all, it kills the Rota meme, you know? I mean, we had all those episodes in Dragon Ball Super, in the Tournament of Power, of Dr. Rota being like, you will see why they call me a doctor. And I was like, why do they call you a doctor? I have to know. And, you know, it was those sorts of characters that if you knew his power, most of the magic would go away from his character. And yeah, that's why I got a little disappointed, let's say, in the revelation. And moreover, I'm kind of bummed because I wanted to speculate on Dr. Rota's power after the Tournament of Power had ended. And now I can't really do it. But if you want something that I had thought of for Dr. Rota, it is that I had noticed that in the Tournament of Power, every time Dr. Rota was trying, you know, to exclaim, this is why they call me a doctor, it seemed that he would need to go in a close range to his opponent to actually do something, like touching range. This might be me, but that is how I interpreted it. And yeah, it would be a fun discussion, but now it's a little... we can't do it anyways. So, what's your opinion, guys, of Dr. Rota? Did you like his character in the Dragon Ball episodes? Do you prefer him more in the manga version? What do you think about this revelation about, on his power? Did you like it? Did you agree with me that it killed the meme? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching and I will see you soon. Bye bye. Wanna watch more videos like these? Click one of these right here and make sure to like and subscribe to Orack. Also make sure to follow me on Twitter at OrackSciety and Amino App too. And always remember, we can only ascend.